Come on, Benny.
Right, this is where the journey starts. This is where we begin. Now in Bremen, this is where we're going now. Going to the airport to Hamburg, so let's go.
On the wall, and really I think I like who I'm becoming. There's times where I might do it just to do it like it's nothing. There's times where I might blow like 50k on a vacation for all my soldiers, just to see the looks on all their faces. All it took was patience. I got a lot of friends to come up off the strip for me, the same ones that'll come up off the hip for me. The realest niggas say your lyrics do shit for me. I told my story and made his story. Tell him I'ma need reservations for 20. I never really been one for the preservation of money, nah. I much rather spend it all while I'm breathing. That OVO and that XO is everything you believe in, I know.
Right, guys, I'm right here with my cousin now, Oliver.
Yeah, I'm in England right now, in Manchester.
Yeah, so the journey is not started yet because we're going to Bangkok first on the 9th of January. I'm gonna spend some time with my family here Christmas. After that, New Year with my mates. So yeah, I will take you around. How I said, the journey is starting 9th of January. So I'm just chilling here a bit with my cousin. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you a few clips because I'm spending some time with my family. See you guys. Giving me the sign, so I gotta take a hint now. I hate you. Where we going off?
To Nando's.
Nando's, right. Can you move?
Just check it out. The Nando's, man.
What's Nando's?
Chicken shop. Do I wanna watch? Do I know what time it is right now? After 2 a.m. and that's asking a lot of you right now.
All she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All she ever says, come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. I've been up for two whole days thinking what I did to keep you going. Thumbing through the voicemails that you left me, telling me where I went wrong. I'll admit I'm sorry when I feel I'm truly sorry. Things change, people change, feelings change too. Never thought the circumstances would have changed you. You said you never.
How was your meal?
Yeah, decent.
Absolute. Lovely, that burger. Really good.
And I believed you when they told me don't.
Right, what's up? It's the next day. I forgot to finish off the vlog yesterday, so I'm finishing off now. Where are we off to now?
Manchester.
So yeah, we're going to Manchester and watching a friend boxing. So yeah, I'll finish the vlog off and I'll see you guys.